The message really is to everybody. Because if you can't fix it on a big scale, you can fix it by bringing eyes to it. You can take pictures. You can talk about it. Just in where you are. You may not have the biggest bully pulpit, but where you are is as important as the bigger picture. So if people continue to take pictures and send them everywhere. Put them up in your town. Maybe people don't know what's happening. Maybe they're not aware, you know? And talk. Lots of mouth movement.
What are the pictures showing?
They're showing we have a problem. We have a problem. And it's an individual problem in individual places, but when you put them all together, it's the world. You know, it looks like it's piecemeal, but it isn't. It's really a much bigger picture.